Alrighty guys, this is it.
Thank you. experience.
Thank you.
be a sign where it says you reached the end or something like that. Another store on this end, maybe. Yeah. I know exactly. You didn't conquer it, and you bought your souvenirs, and you just go home talk about I conquered it.
Thank you.
I need some sort of a certification that you beat it. So. Officially done with the tail of the dragon, and you can see a whole bunch of brake dust. Let's take a look at the back. I know the back doesn't have as much, but you can definitely see the brakes. Yeah, especially inside there. A bit of focus, but yeah. Really, definitely gonna need some brakes. If you're trying to go over here, because a lot of sharp corners. But all right, guys. Well, I guess that's officially it. We have conquered the dragon. I was expecting some sort of a sign saying, "Hey, you defeated the dragon" or something like that. But yeah, we just parked here, enjoying the scenery, and I think now we're gonna look for some overpasses and take some photos and just soak up Tennessee or North Carolina, whatever this is.
Tennessee. But,
yeah, Tennessee. So, 10 out of 10 recommend the dragon. It's awesome. Welcome back, guys. So, we finally made it home. It's actually the day after, or the day after after. Today's Tuesday. We got back Sunday night. Just to recap, went to Tail of the Dragon. We went to some pumpkin patch. Seen a whole bunch of nice overlooks. Amazing. The scenery there is amazing. I got to meet the LHT group. Adam LZ was there and quite a few other YouTubers. And the Honda meet, the Classic Honda on the Dragons meet, that was insane. I've never seen so many Hondas. And just the location is just so sick. Like, man, you can literally stop in every square inch to just take pictures everywhere. It's just so cool. Funny story though, when I went to go get a shirt from John at LHT, he was telling me, like, yeah, they had a Colorado shirt, and I'm like, okay, yeah, cool, I'll take that, I'll take two shirts. I bought S2000 shirt and a Colorado shirt, and then when I go actually look at the shirt the next day, I'm like, oh, he meant the Colorado, the truck, which is what I have on right now. The whole time I thought he was talking about Colorado as in like the state with like mountains and the LHT logo, but he meant like the truck. But that's cool. I got the S2000 shirt and this shirt, and bought some more the Tail of the Dragon souvenirs and stuff like that. And yeah, the actual route, the 11 mile road is insane. I don't think I've ever driven anything. I probably will never drive anything like that
for who knows how long. If you live somewhat relatively close, even if you don't live close, I'd highly recommend for you guys to come and at least see the scenery. If you're not going to drive the Dragon, at least see the scenery. It's amazing. I compare it to like the East Coast LA canyons as far as scenery and the roads. Insane. I definitely recommend that. I know there was people at the meet that actually drove from like Michigan, which is I believe like 12 or 14 hours. And the guys from Florida, they also drove like, I don't know, 10 hours just to go to the meet and to drive the famous road. It's amazing. Any car guy, it's like a car guy's dream as far as like, it's like the initial D, like the Togue, it's insane, man. So much fun. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Tell me what to do.